this is actually smaller than Mulder's collection.
Thank you.
Mulder, it's me. Find anything?
Caitlin Winslow's diary. You were right, Scully. These girls had nothing to do with real witchcraft, but they were used for some larger purpose. To divert people from some sinister truth, something we're not seeing yet. We have to find her, Scully.
Well, there's no sign of Caitlin Winslow here, but I found a spare key to wherever she works.
Now, there are long rants in this diary about her asshole bosses at the shop, Easy.
I'm looking at the map. That's in the northeast corner of town.
From what I've seen, I don't know if we'll be able to find an open road through to there.
Meet me at the fire station, Mulder. I think I have a way through.
You with the auto club? I've been waiting.
I trust you're man enough to work that thing.
Man enough? Oh, why do you hurt me, Scully? Ladies first.
Mulder?
I told you I didn't know how to work this thing.
Now what?
You keep going, Scully. I'll find another way around.
Thank you.
Should I grab a shopping cart?
Can you make a joke in every situation, Mulder?
Maybe someone is making a joke of our situation. Look what I found. The stiletto used to kill alien life with a stab to the back of the neck.
Mulder, what does it mean?
I don't know.
She's hypothermic and in shock. We have to get her out of here. Caitlin, can you talk to us? Tell us what happened.
I don't want to die.
We're here to help you.
The doctors wanted to help us. Why? Why did they do those things to us?
Scully, take her out the back.
Mulder, what about...
Damn it, Scully, just do it.
No! No!
Caitlin! Caitlin, I'm a doctor. I can help you.
Doctors used us.
I'm not one of them. Caitlin, your body's in shock. Do you feel any warmth?
Yes.
Son of a bitch.
Who the hell are you?
I'm Special Agent Dana Scully with the FBI.
Jesus, another one.
Oh my God, Mulder. Mulder, it's me. What happened?
I was hit.
The way you were yelling and drawing attention, we had to.
You're lucky we didn't shoot first.
Where are we?
From what I've seen, this is an old Cold War fallout shelter.
None of us even knew this place existed.
So far, it's the only safe place from those damn witches.
They're both dead. Caitlin and Mandy Winslow died for no reason. They shared a connection that most of us can't comprehend.
You're saying the girls were psychic?
That's pretty outlandish.
More so than calling them witches? I saw a large building in the mountains north of Red Falls. What is it?
That's the old sanitarium, Briar Lake.
Briar Lake. Scully, you ever hear of a Dr. Aaron Greenberg?
Greenberg is a proponent of the link between quantum mechanics and parapsychology.
And is said to have moved his research to a facility named Briar Lake. Whatever happened in your town of Red Falls, I believe the answers can be found at Briar Lake.
You talk like you know a lot of things, Mr. Mulder.
You said none of you knew this bunker existed. How did you find it?
That man who just left here. John Gilnitz.
And someone here can vouch for this man?
None of us knew him before this.
I want you to organize everyone in the shelter and get them evacuated. Now!
What? Why?
Because this is a trap. Do it!
I saw the name Gilnitz on a note on the sheriff's desk with the initials B.L. next to it.
Briar Lake. And he was in Caitlin Winslow's diary. He drugged them, Scully.
There, Mulder.
John Gilnitz, stay where you are.
Mulder, they're coming.
Scully, this cable car, it leads right up to Briar Lake.
Mulder, all those people.
We have to find out why this is happening, Scully. I know Gilnitz is up there. He has to answer.
Mulder, they're coming.
Scully! What was that?
My God. Gilnitz set this. That was fun.
I think the fun is just beginning, Scully.